Nice work.
Couldn't have left a few for me, hmm?
Reward over consequence, right?
You're a fast learner.
Come on, we're almost there.
Change up things.
Clear. Let's move.
If you intend to manhandle me, I'll have you know I am a level 60 wizard with melee ability. That hurt my pride and my solar plexus.
Looks like there's an obsidian eye somewhere in Krill Canyon. I can't lock on any closer.
Greetings, my old friend. Been a long time. I'm thrilled you're here to witness my greatest triumph. And look, you've met the Elder. Pity the first Lombax you meet is the shame of his entire race.
So what is it this time, Nefarious? You still trying to turn everyone into robots? Or is it just good old-fashioned galactic domination?
Part of me wants to let you live long enough to find out. The other part really wants to kill you. You know, for old time's sake. Decisions, decisions, decisions.
Attention, VX-99 detected. Evacuate all stations.
Well, at least we know what he went with.
That thing will level the entire city just to get to us. Come on, we have to take it out. I'll cover you from the air. You just find a way to stall it.
Stall it? It's the size of a building! How do I get myself into these situations?
Cannons armed! Firing! Got it! It's
Veritanium Hull. Omniflux targeting system. Got it. It looks like each tentacle is held on by an exposed bolt on the hull. You'll have to rip off all three bolts.
Yes.
Hurry, while it's vulnerable! Good work! Two bolts to go!
See you there.
Ratchet, come in. I'm setting a course for planet Lumos. It's in the Corthos sector.
Copy that. I've got the coordinates.
Just so you know, I'm sorry you had to go so long without another Lombax to talk to. If I'd known you were alive, I would have come for you. Just know that from this day forth, you have a family.
Just in. We're all gonna die! Is what you would have heard me say if the mysterious Lombax hero failed to destroy a deadly VX-99 hover drone in Axiom City this afternoon. Amazingly, he vanquished his enemy and saved an entire populace. Let's take some calls.
It's so rocked. I saw the whole thing. It was this giant dome thing with arms and guns and lasers. Tiny little wrench. I never saw anything like it.
Was he as cute as he was in his hollow pig?
Oh, definitely. I've never seen a Lombax before, but if this is what they look like, sign me up, please.
Let's get a male perspective. Hogan from Terrakknos, you're taking the Lombax. Hero or menace?
Hero. Definitely hero. I mean, look around. We've got time rivers crippling the universe, Dr. Nefarious on the wild, and where's the Polaris?
Mr.
Shirkar, yes, me. About time we had a hero like this Lombax to stand up for us.
Thank you, Fogor. And we'll be right back.
Yeah.